All right, we're in Owego, New York, awaiting the arrival of Norfolk and Southern 23K. And according to the radio, it's got a Union Pacific leader on it. So hopefully we'll catch something cool. All right, let's see. All right, that was pretty cool. Got a UP and a BNSF on that train. And you know what? I got back in the car, and I see somebody walking their dog. They walk past me, and they walk on the tracks. And I'm telling you, I don't know how many times in recent history somebody has done something like that around the tracks. And you know what? I stand by because I know what's going to come or what's not coming to make sure these people are safe. Because I'll tell you, years ago, I was following a train. This is when Canadian Pacific owned the Southern Tier Line. I was following a train. I thought there's nothing special, but I just was following to take pictures because there's nothing else to do. And I turned around and went home. Turns out a mile from when I turned around, that train hit and killed a little boy. And I'll tell you, that haunts me. It wasn't my fault, you know, I mean, but the what ifs has always eaten at me. What if I gone further? What if I got to me before the train did? What if? And there was an article in paper about it, and I recently came across it when I was going through some old railroad stuff. And that kid had been about 23 years old now. But so now when I see somebody doing something on tracks, I just stand by to make sure nothing happens. But please, people, be smart around tracks, you know? All right, I want to end this video on a high note, at least. So, I keep forgetting to tell you guys, if you saw my video back on New Year's Eve, you saw that I smashed my radio scanner. Well, my wife did get me a new one. The Unitin, was it the BC125AT? And it's pretty nice. I mean, it's smaller than my other one, and I think it receives better. They only had six AA batteries to power it, or rechargeables. This only has two.
They came with rechargeable batteries, but it does go through them fast. So you get like 6 hours, I think, on one charge. And I bought this recommended antenna. That's a RH77CA. If you're going to try to find one on eBay. And I like it. It's nice. All right. Take care. Thanks for watching.